cushion?
No, I was just going to score at that point. That's all I cared about, especially after getting the first down.
Coach is real complimentary about the way Shea played with adversity. What enables him to play that way when everything, when there's a lot of adversity?
Well, Scott, I think everybody around us knows that Shea's a special player, and Shea knows he's a special player, so I think it's very easy for him just to kind of, you know, take the weight off his shoulders and just play ball, and that's what he did. That's what he always does.
So. Did the same thing to you guys before that drive? To score a touchdown.
Like, yeah, just be the difference and just make it happen. Trust one another, trust the coaches, and just make it happen.
I think you lost some focus as an offense in the third quarter.
No, we just didn't have the ball very much in the third quarter.
You mentioned, that your team's battled adversity before. You've been in a few games that are under back and forth like this. How did that help today?
I guess it's experience. It's not always wrong their way. Nobody tucked their tail and ran away. We all stepped forward and we took it on the chin and we fought back.
What's the key to doing it for 60 minutes? You guys did have a lull. I know you didn't have the ball much, but there were a couple of punts there. What's the key to 60 minutes of playing?
It's execution and trust one another, make plays.
Describe the rapport you have with Shea. You guys started to have like a feel. He knows maybe when you might adjust the run.
It's just connection and I guess chemistry and whatnot. I mean, we all know how to read defense, how we're going and whatnot, and we all just always on the same page.
So was the fourth down play, was that a designed run for Shea, or was it like the RPO or what?
Yeah.
I mean, just the wind. Talk about the wind in the passing game and how that affected that. Maybe.
Yeah, gross. Just trying to, I mean, it's all right, though. We knew it in the air, warm-ups, so it's going to be a little ugly out there. And I feel like the O-line, especially, man, they responded to that perfectly, and they came out and they played so well.
How difficult is it to adjust to the ball?
It's gross. Honestly, the hardest part about it was the punt returns. It was terrible trying to read. And he was left-footed, like, it was terrible trying to read the ball in the air.
Well, Cam was talking about when they scored, and it was 28-25, and he thought the mentality kind of maybe was getting
I really like the way that the defense came off the field, because I mean, like, I don't care how it plays out, like, in that situation, and being able to tie that game up was really hard. We felt like it picked up the offense, honestly. Like, as soon as they came off the field, we were about to go on. Like, I was very comfortable.